Hey, Liam.
What? What's up?
What you got there?
I got a package for the best friends, and I don't know where to send
Where are you going to send it to?
The super best friends.
Oh.
I want them to pay attention to me.
Where are you going to send it, though?
I don't know, actually. I was just hoping to put it in the mailbox. Do you know where to send it to, Wooly?
If you got a thing to send the super best friends, 560-51 Alexis Neon, Montreal, Quebec.
He says, I sent you something from some cool YouTubers you should check out if you haven't really heard of them. They're underrated and kind of indie. But it's a piece of their merchandise.
Oh no! Is this what I think it is?
You fucker, Tim. Why did they send us our own
you
shirt?
Got me.
That's really good.
You got
That's
me.
That's super good.
Not bad.
This one totally says.
From it Tim. Just says stars.
No, that's Liam. That says
no,
Liam.
No, it's Liam. Of course
it's
it
written
is.
In pink marker on pink.
So Tim wrote me.
Okay, Tim, I really want to open this, partially because I really want to get sparkles all over Matt's
Maybe
carpet.
Thing, bro.
But you're also going to get sparkles all over Matt's cat.
But I'm also going to get, yeah, exactly. I'll read your letter later. That's awesome, Tim. Thanks very much.
Throw them out
maybe,
on
maybe
Matt's.
Maybe it broke.
Oh my god, that has sparkled all the fucking shit.
This
You're
is.
Not gonna
oh
make
no.
It. You're never gonna make it.
Oh, put it back in. Just
Don't
shove it
Don't you know
in.
You can't make
just
it?
Shove it in.
There's
just
stuff.
Shove it
dude,
in.
There's content in here.
What?
No, it's okay.
Oh,
oh no.
No.
No, it's filled with sparkles and glitter.
Oh, man.
Oh no. Why'd you do that?
Thanks, Tim.
I want one of them to be an address that's like right behind my house.
This is from the H.P. Lovecraft Historical Society.
Ooh, that's for me then.
Is that a real thing?
Apparently.
Don't open that, you'll go mad.
Dreams in the Witch House.
That looks really terrifying.
A Lovecraftian rock opera.
Oh that sounds really terrifyingly
that's,
cool.
That's gonna make you get the nightmares.
I need those.
Is it about the deep and the old and the horror?
It's about the deep fuckers.
It's all of those.
The
and
horror.
Above. Thanks for the nightmares, dude.
Yeah.
That's really
Tim
cool,
sent
though.
Us happy stuff and glitter.
Yeah.
No, this comes from Sean.
Sean?
Sean sent
Sean!
Oh my god. My little Zubaz can't possibly
be that's fantastic.
Is it? Because look at this.
That's amazing!
Zubaz!
Yeah!
The hypest bubble wrap on you!
High level gameplay, check it out! Oh shit! Dude sent us. It doesn't say his name, but he sent it to the Subpar Best Friends Enterprises.
You nailed
it's a
great.
PlayStation
That's
1
us.
Copy of Trage.
Yeah.
Tactical Rescue Assault Group.
Sure.
Mission of Mercy. 4 containers of butane.
Butane. Yeah, what a mysterious package.
The most mysterious package.
Don't send that in the mail.
Oh, wow.
Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. It's
man.
Oh, Corey.
No.
Oh, stay together.
You're the best.
Sono
Chief. Oh, Sadame.
Get to fight
Joseph
over
Joestar.
The best
in the
JoJo.
Flesh.
Sickest. Here we go with
Flip
everything.
It around.
I just made the video.
Don't talk back to the boss.
Fuck yeah, I want
to
take this home. Rock, paper, scissors right now.
Right now?
Right now.
I'm confused.
Oh.
All
right.
Okay, so 2 out of 3. Street Fighter shot.
Yeah.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Subpar Best Friends Enterprises.
Nice.
That's not a lighter.
I don't think it is.
Safety.
Were you gonna stab him if you didn't win the JoJo statue?
Maybe a little bit.
Oh! Is that legal?
Holy
what the
shit.
Hell?
Is
I
that
mean,
legal?
This needs an explanation super bad.
Well, it's clearly a gift for me.
I wonder who this is.
Oh my
This is
God.
A vintage red used Kelly axe and tool company firefighter fireman's fire axe.
That That's awesome.
That is a real axe that has been totally used in fires.
And has probably saved lives.
Yeah. You might want to, like, dust it off a little bit for tetanus.
Probably hang it up next
hang
to
it on the wall,
next
yeah.
Next to Finsard. Thank
we'll
you.
We'll put it right there, in that empty spot.
Well, no, that's where okay. The ancestral woolly mask
as appreciated
goes.
As that is, you
don't
may want to think about sending us flammable items, bombs, and weapons in the mail.
Mailbag!
Singapore, and this is, of course, addressed to the subpar best friends.
It's this guy
oh.
Again.
Oh.
Lighter.
The lighter?
Again. He strikes
okay. Grab the butane.
Okay, subpar best friends guy, let us know who you are, because you're sending us a lot
no,
of shit.
Not
it's not Tim?
It's not Tim.
No,
I
Tim's
thought it was Tim.
No, Tim was totally someone
we
else.
We needed to ask Tim something.
I don't know.
This looks really, it's going to blow up.
I need some butane.
Watch.
A watch?
A watch?
Like a...
Please tell me it's like a super gadget watch.
Super nice watch!
That shoots holograms?
It's just a nice watch. Who needs to tell the time?
Give me
I think
one.
Pat needs to tell the time.
What a mysterious watch.
Pat, what day is it today?
You can only
Monday!
Get,
Monday!
Monday the what? You only get the watch if you get it right.
17th!
Wrong!
God damn it.
What's the buttons on the side?
Dude, want the watch?
Oh, that switch has to do something cool.
I want to find out what it does.
Watch lighter.
Oh,
no.
That's the lighter.
No, that's shit. Super cool.
Then you have to get this. You love lighting things on fire.
But I don't need it on me
Let's
all
see.
The time.
Yes, you do.
You're going to be embarrassed when there's one time where you really,
I really need,
to light
burn something.
That's really neat.
Watch lighter.
Be careful.
That's super cool. I hope I don't light my fingers on fire. Pat, light your fingers on fire.
How's it work?
Light your beard on fire.
How's that?
You can be the true lava spirit.
Lava beard for real.
It's not working. I didn't.
Well, we got the butane somewhere, right?
Let's go.
Well, you need to fill it with butane.
Mm.
And then it just explodes on your hand, right?
Let's put it down for now.
I don't want to.
Thank God we got that fire axe.
It's scary. What day is it today?
It actually works. It's a working watch.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Oh, it's the 20th. God damn it. I was way off. I just saw something. It was the greatest
here,
thing.
Do it.
I better find it. Oh my God. Where was it?
Stop sucking.
Oh God, no.
That's
I
pretty good.
Balls! What bars are these?
Holy
wait a second.
Okay.
We got.
I know.
Candy.
Let me see. I know.
Kit Kat. What the American, fuck? American.
It's white chocolate Kit Kat.
Dark Kit. Oh.
Mint Kit Kat.
Mars Duo.
Oh,
what is
Milky
this like?
Ways.
There's a Milky Way in here.
Milky Ways are rare.
Pat, what are you talking about?
And once again, we got this thing. This giant fucking thing.
Luxurious package.
From the
addressed to the subpar best.
Now is that
wow.
From now? So what the fuck is it? It says glass on the fucking side.
Maybe it's just broken glass.
There's no way to avoid it, man.
This is gonna be a packing
bomb
apocalypse.
Fine.
We just gotta do it.
Just do it!
Like
just do it! What the fuck?
Who is that?
Didn't see yet.
What is that? That's bubble wrapped all the shit! Is that Macaulay Culkin?
It's mine if it is.
Oh my god!
Who is it? Who is it?
It's Steve Buscemi!
What?
and he looks strong! Oh god!
He looks super happy!
It is Steve Buscemi! This is so nicely framed!
It's huge!
Why?
Why is there a huge?
Have you talked about Steve Buscemi before?
I've talked about Steve Buscemi in the past.
Well then, this is yours,
I've talked about how he's the coolest.
Enjoy Steve Buscemi staring at you.
While you masturbate.
Yeah! I'm gonna put this on my ceiling.
Mailbag!
Did you think we let people know that we like gurren lagann?
Not enough
oh,
yet.
Thank you.
Just
thank
give it to Matt.
You
should probably
he's uncomfortable
switch it up
with
right
his
now.
Baldness.
Right,
I'm uncomfortable
right now.
With my baldness. That's
right now.
True.
I'm going to put you off camera for 3 seconds and you got to switch it out.
Oh, there's not enough time.
Perfect. Chuck Norris blew up. I used to watch
Who's
the Chuck Norris
Mike
movies
Zero
with my grandma.
Dude. That
Thanks, Mike Zero, dude.
Thanks a bunch, man.
Like how fucking rad this car is. That's one of the robots in Battlestar Galactica throwing Robocop.
Well, is it actually
into a volcano?
You know the dragon dildos are coming.
Oh, I know.
They're on the way.
I you don't have to keep telling us that you're sending dragon dildos.
We know they're on the way.
The instant we said let's do a mailbag, the first thing I said was, you know, we're gonna get dragon dildos in the mail, right?
Oh, I see a woolly gift in there.
Yeah, I see a woolly gift. Here it is. You guys want to see the woolly gift?
What
here
a treat.
There's Woolly's beard.
That's not nice.
Make sure to send
Woolly
your
stuff.
Look,
it's got the horrible disappointment action.
That's super not even
here you go.
That's super
games at.
There's nothing here for you to look
where's
at.
Where's your big Naruto
what,
box?
You're looking for shit?
Yeah, where are the Naruto games
at? How about
you
work the camera properly, Leo?
No, I'm busy looking for your Naruto games.
We are no longer the Zaibatsu. We're the Dai Zaibatsu.
I guess.
Mailbag!
But jeez.
What bars are these?
What bars are these?
We got arrow. We got. Oh,
what type of arrow is that?
That is.
Yo, this is from England.
That is an orange arrow.
Orange arrow.
This is my favorite chocolate bar in the world.
This is
my family.
Cupcakes.
No,
Cadbury Flakes.
Curly Whirly.
Cadbury cream eggs are my favorite chocolate in the world.
You can have both.
Is there a chocolate bar here called the Dreamcast and it's all dead?
There's a drip.
The Drifter? That sounds weird!
That's a big problem.
Here's one going out to the subpar Best Friends Enterprises.
Uh-oh.
Seth, you motherfucker!
This'll be good.
This dude's crazy.
He keeps coming.
He's crazy, man!
He's trying to like lure us into a false sense of security so that when there's one that's clearly a bomb...
Yeah.
We won't know.
No! That guy's really nice! It couldn't be a bomb!
Seth! What is that?
Turn it! That's Futurama?
I mean, it's a figure.
It's...
Oh, man. Bender!
It's Bender!
It's Super King!
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Holy shit!
I forgot that was a thing.
Dude, that is awesome.
The Aurora Borealis, at this time of the day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your kitchen. Yes.
Can I see it?
No.
We have to stop.
Come on, Bible Black.
Subpar Best Friends Enterprises.
Jesus.
Seth strikes again.
Oh, man. I got the incorrect saga. Oh, jeez.
Oh, this is probably pretty good.
Is it the Bible Black?
Is there even an explanation? I don't know and I don't care. Baby geniuses on VHS.
Yeah, baby geniuses.
Okay, you have a VHS
Who has a VCR?
Player.
Not
you
me.
Have a VCR.
I thought you had a VCR.
Yes, I do have a VCR, not a VHS player. So who else has a VCR hooked up?
Not me.
And it's sealed!
It's a sealed, factory-sealed copy.
Baby Genius, no explanation
Baby
for
Geniuses.
Oh, you fucker! Greg, you piece of shit!
What nice. Is it?
That's always the good response.
What is it?
Gundam Seed!
Ah!
The complete series!
Nice!
Oh, well, Wooly, here you go!
What a fucker!
Because you love it!
Oh,
well,
go grab it.
I guess I know something
for the fireplace.
No, me and Wooly unironically like
it. Oh, you took it down off the wall!
Do you remember?
Of course I remember. I had this made for you.
That was a gift from many friends to Wooly.
Oh, yeah.
My mom wanted me to take it down.
You should have punched
because it had the swear words.
Remember, kids, if you want to give someone a trolling poster, make sure to get it framed in glass.
Wow.
Wow.
Double!
It's Christmas time!
Double stuff!
It's Christmas time, come on, get your friends.
Get in there!
I wanna get in on this.
Get in on it.
I really wanna get in on it.
Smoked salmon!
Whoa!
What?
Nice. I love smoked salmon that's been
There's no way! Oh god! It's a multi-box!
Okay, there's things going on here, hold on!
This is
too advanced!
This is a multi-box!
Okay. Once you've unraveled the DVD and CD artifacts, open both for more treasure. There's fortune inside.
Nice.
All right. So we've got...
What is this thing? This is...
We've got a giant novelty bill.
I feel like a child. I want to play with the box.
It's an American bill that folds out...
Into more bills.
Big Texan Brewery.
Big Texan Brewery. It's a menu.
It's a menu at this Texan place.
If we ever go to Texas now, we gotta
think
go
you're
to
hungry? 72-ounce steak meal factoids.
Did you say 72-ounce steak?
Yeah, look at the champion, Joey Jaws Chestnut.
I ate a 16-ounce steak like a couple days ago, and I felt like I was gonna die.
So, there is a cursed item that we've been given that has both fortune and misfortune.
Oh, yeah!
Perfect. So the fortune is...
What is this, papyrus bandages?
The fortune says, remember to...
Is this from Ric Flair?
Remember to share good fortune as well as bad with your friends.
Why is this weighted?
Who wants to open the cursed item?
I'll take it.
Oh,
it's been blessed by a witch doctor and then cursed by another witch doctor 10 minutes later.
I found some fortune.
That's a good
line.
Hold
on. What was...
He's unraveling the mummy game.
Come on, thrill kill.
This is fucking... bandage. This is so nuts!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh, no! No!
Wait! Open the disc! Open and see what it is!
My arms feel stronger now.
No, it's still Tomb Raider!
It's Angel of Darkness! It's two discs!
It's two discs? And that's what it is? That's what it is!
It's totally Angel of Darkness!
For the multiplayer! The definitive edition!
This is the best Tomb Raider, but I can't even say it.
But there was also more! There was, as a token of my appreciation, I give to each of you best friends an authentic Korean quarter thing.
Alright.
All right. Anyway, there are four coins.
Sure.
We should each take a coin.
Are you sure these are not the cursed items? Because a foreign coin seems like a very easy thing to curse.
Do you know anything about Angel of Darkness? That's the cursed item.
Take your coin. These look like they'll work in a
Well, don't use them. They're special.
They've got some kind of guy on it that looks really important.
It's probably a Korean guy.
He looks Korean.
Ah, he's got a cool hat.
This is 100 Korea bucks.
Matt, take your coin.
That dude looks super serious. Hold on, if you can get a good zoom in on this.
There's no way they're going to see him.
Oh.
There's no way.
Try.
Yeah, let's just get a shot.
They're not even going to see
Korea guy.
Don't even. Oh. Just go look up a coin for, I can't remember.
100.
How much money?
Korean denominations.
100 dana, exactly. And we've got, finally, another thing in here.
100 Don Luos.
Which is coming from Charlie Murphy Pendleton, but it's in the same box, so I don't
Charlie
even...
Murphy where, Pendleton?
Where does he live? Where does he live?
I don't even know this...
Is it Texas? Because this menu is clearly from Texas.
Yeah, this is Arizona.
Charlie Murphy Pendleton Arizona. Sounds super familiar.
Well, Pendleton is like Pendleton Ward, and we're just talking about Alex Murphy a lot.
That has nothing to do with this guy.
No, just the fact that, like, it sounds familiar.
No, I feel like he's the main character of Downpour.
That's Murphy.
Well, and this is...
Yes!
Tomb Raider, Angel of Darkness!
Yeah!
PS2!
What is going on? PC
what is happening?
Holy shit!
Wait, there's more going on in here! Shit.
Okay, this is getting way too complicated.
My legs feel
I'm not ready for
now.
This.
Feel free to send it back in pristine order.
I am so not ready for this.
Oh my god,
there's a Pokemon card.
That is super sealed.
I still play
Let's
Pokemon.
Find out who it is.
Oh, it is
Shiny Clefairy.
Don't bend that shit.
That's probably super good because it's in this.
Yeah.
It's another menu.
From the same place.
Okay,
yeah.
There's no wait, hold on. Are there any secret
Search
magic?
What is this national treasure shit we gotta do?
This
one's property of Blockbuster.
Alright.
Good job, man!
Wow.
Good job!
Oh my, I am blown away.
I actually wanted to buy this at a point. I'm glad that I don't need to anymore.
Now we've got two copies.
What an adventure.
And one for you. It's on PC.
This is too old. There's no way this will run.
Sure it will.
I'll give it a shot, though.
Exactly.
What a mystical, magical journey.
Is it a phone book?
I hope
I could use a phone book.
Is it a basketball?
That was a bubble wrap.
It's a basketball. It's a square watermelon.
Oh. Oh god.
To the best friends crew.
There's Willie's copy.
Yeah, that's his.
Is this what I think it is?
Meet the new Naruto.
Pocky.
Holy shit!
What are we looking at?
Is those air holes? Okay,
is
no.
Is that
it's
a
just...
dead baby?
For real though, don't send me a baby. Pat Podcast 19. Dude,
enjoy your baby.
Open the box.
This is a choking hazard. Small part. It's not for children under 3 years, and it's a collectible item.
Does it count if there is a?
Yeah, that's what you get.
Oh, that's dick butt.
Put that on the fridge, man.
This is going on the fridge.
I love dick butts so.
Oh yeah, my god.
Oh, it's a baby.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is a baby.
Oh, this is
your Pat, the take baby. It out.
Pat, have a fun time carrying that on the bus.
Take out your baby.
This is the.
Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
Get in there.
Don't just grab it like that. It's too lifelike.
This is a prop. This is something we can use.
Never just seen? Gonna be another baby.
A slightly smaller baby.
Right? Hopefully bigger.
Yeah, because
it's crammed in there.
This
better.
Is a Texas baby.
Yeah,
it's normal.
It's doing like a big sit-up.
Everything's bigger in Texas except the babies.
Especially the babies.
I don't know what we're talking about.
I don't know either.
Lost it.
Oh.
Big bubble.
Oh my god! Oh my
whoa,
god!
Whoa, whoa.
It's another fucking baby!
What? Ah, it's another baby!
My... I'm not taking
no, you're taking
no, you're taking that.
You're taking both
appreciate babies. The fans.
I'll take the Dragon Quest if you don't take
this
the
baby. Was not addressed to me.
Yes, it was.
But you no, held babies in
where
the video.
Where was it addressed to me?
Episode 19.
No, that's a different box.
That's a different
box.
Different baby.
I get Naruto shit no matter what it is. You get babies.
You
fuck you.
You cannot.
Fuck you.
You cannot.
Fuck you.
This baby that. Controversy is too intense.
You cannot.
Your Pat, love me.
Then
Pat,
just put it in the trash.
I already have a creepy baby that I have to hide.
You got twins, motherfucker!
Ah!
Enjoy your new life as a single father of two.
Joe C.
Okay.
Has enclosed
the Kid Rock
three
guy.
Boxes of cereal!
Oh, shit!
You lied to me!
No, sparkled donut crunch!
What?
Chocolate toast crunch!
What?
Cookie Crisp!
Cookie Crisp!
No.
And it gets better! Circus Maximus!
Oh, never played that!
Bobo Cop!
And Mr.
Sparkle! Our home prefecture.
Alright,
so you
fuck
told,
it.
I'm gonna say
so
what
you
it
told
said.
Us.
Oh, it is what it said on the box.
Cereal marshmallows.
Whoa, just, oh my god.
Just two giant bags of cereal marshmallows. No cereal.
What
how
does this happen? Where would you get this?
Damn
where
FDA. This? Why can't it all be marshmallows?
This is a packing slip.
We have holy industrial.
8 pounds of cereal marshmallows.
Motherfucker.
Wow!
What do we do with this even?
Feed it to Zach?
We eat a lot of cereal.
I don't know what to...
Thank you, Kevin.
Oh, jeez. There's lots going on in here.
This is... Oh,
thanks,
my god.
Zaibatsu. Enjoy that child-friendly ass.
I'm sorry, nice. What?
Whoa!
That's sick.
Pull it out. What is it? Can't really see.
It's time to fight.
We're going to war.
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 Which figure is
it's
it?
It's the one with her leg up.
It's the Bayonetta statue.
Yeah.
Okay, no.
We're
on.
Going to war.
Come on.
Or it's not.
There was something else in here.
Oh, that's...
I
know what that is.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I know where this is going.
Oh, believe me, I know what that is.
Because only
don't
one thing...
Don't spoil it for yourself by reading the packing
it
information!
It says I thought the packing information would be cool to send, so I'm like, oh, what's the packing information?
Of course.
Oh,
of course.
The art book I bought myself because I'm the biggest Bayo awesome. Fan, I forgot.
I as well am the biggest
Bayo
fan.
Bayonetta.
Okay. Okay.
Dude... You are.
Matt, I am exempted
Matt,
from this.
You are excluded from this fight.
James, dude, really? Holy shit, man. Like,
that's
you're gonna
super,
kill us.
Yeah, you're gonna kill us.
I can't even say thank you
no,
enough.
We're
gonna
going
kill us.
To kill each other.
Okay.
For it.
Alright, guys. How's your rock, paper, scissors skills?
Strong, apparently.
Alright, so apparently, besides Matt, you've got
I,
this
I already
too.
Got it. Yeah, it's great.
Alright.
Learn what a cherry boy Kamiya is.
Well...
I don't know what I want to do!
Well, you gotta fight.
And I want to fight you for all of it, though!
Fight.
Rock, paper, scissors,
oh
go,
my God.
Book.
Because that thing
who
is...
Who wins, loses!
Whoever wins, loses!
And then has to... Like, it's such a gamble, because whoever loses this gets the chance to fight Liam and Matt for the statue, but they could not get anything!
Yes, this is
absolutely.
Truly the worst best victory.
This is...
Oh my god.
I want statues so bad.
Okay. It'd be great if you haven't talked shit about statues and action figures for the last 5 years.
Well, now I'm don't. I, there's being sent to me by
the
fans.
Biggest backpedaling.
It's true. It's
all right, true. Go, nerds.
What do we do?
I don't know. How we do
rock,
this?
Paper, scissors,
two out of three.
Free thing.
Two out of three.
Yeah.
Two out of three.
Or one shot. One shot.
No.
Rip it off like a Band-Aid.
No, it's got to be two out of three. No, fuck, it's going to be one shot.
Go.
It's going to be one shot.
One shot.
Okay. And
oh, my God.
Maintain eye contact the whole time, and it goes on shoot.
On shoot?
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Yes, but no, yes.
You gotta watch the behind-the-scenes DVD.
It's dude, it's got that there's footage of Bayo in its alpha here? Stage.
Yeah, and it's fantastic. Yeah.
It's in the back.
It's really good.
All right, guys.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Gotcha. All
right.
Go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
That's time.
Nothing.
No,
nothing works.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Again.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. But
no.
We're looking for a single loser.
We're looking for a single loser. Not a
you guys
loser.
Suck.
Yeah. This right. is for a single loser.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Liam's out.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Right.
It's between
so
man and Wooly.
So this is it.
Yeah.
This is it.
Just yeah. one?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yeah!
V for victory.
Mailbag!
No,
stop that. You'll die if you eat that. Hey, welcome to the mailbag, where we open boxes and maybe a dick shoots out.
You know, at this point...
Also, we ran out of Terminator subtitles.
Yeah, we did.
There's none left.
At this point, like, considering the dicks haven't happened yet, it seems like you want it to happen.
I'm kind of disappointed that dick... Like, you haven't opened a package like this and just straight up, like a spring-loaded penis.
Here's the problem.
I have a
here's
good dick
problem.
Feeling about these
more
ones,
and
guys.
More weeks go by and we don't get a dick. That means that the dick that will appear...
It's going to be really big.
...will yeah. be a whopper.
Death strikes again. Subpar best friend.
This guy's nuts.
He's a
killer. Super nuts.
Was it always
but nuts?
Was it always Seth?
Yeah. We discovered his name was Seth.
It's okay. Seth.
It's a whole saga. It's
Seth,
a whole thing.
Seth MacFarlane.
He's building a narrative.
Yeah.
Could you imagine?
Yeah. It's Seth MacFarlane.
MacFarlane.
He's got sending us stuff.
He's got nothing better to do.
He's building a narrative. He's got. Oh, yeah. I'm just going to hand this over to you, Pat.
Is it Naruto?
Do
not
what a, you will with
it. Is it
Naruto? Action figure. Oh,
Chris Benoit.
What
oh,
is
man.
It? It's Chris Benoit.
It's Chris Benoit.
Yeah.
You
oh,
can get
thanks,
this?
Seth. I really appreciate it.
It looks nothing like him.
I want to put like a question
him,
mark
so.
On his face or like blur his face.
Yeah,
somehow.
No, blur his face out.
Oh, that'd be so good. Thanks a lot, Seth. You're a keeper.
Yeah, okay.
Oh!
Whoa! Fucking fucks!
Pat, what is this?
It seems to be some sort of unintelligible language.
Who knows what this even is?
Enclosed is the current state of North American localization for YouTube 5.
Oh!
Keep being awesome, you guys.
Okay,
oh, man.
This is a winner.
Who sent this?
So,
Willy Boy!
This
Willy
is from
Boy.
Blake. And for your localization needs, he sends...
Oh, there you go. That's how I was able
yeah,
to do it.
That's how. Is this the moment?
That's Yakuza 5.
Well, there are post-its in here.
He did the whole translation.
Wait, no, what the hell? This is just what Sega's gonna give to you.
Spoilers for the North
marketing,
American
marketing
version.
Marketing campaigns
but
already.
Then, oh, man. Oh, this is gonna be really
oh,
hard.
Man.
Not bad, Blake.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate it, and I'll make the effort. No,
good,
I won't.
Good job. I sleep in a racing car, do you?
I sleep in a big bed with my wife.
Oh.
And we got all kinds of crazy Korean candy.
Yo.
Oh, this is gonna murder us. Awesome.
Thanks for uploading awesome videos. I've sent you some Korean knockoffs of Kit Kat.
Oh!
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, the,
wow.
The candy narrative continues.
There's other legit
here.
Candies in
the
here
Kit
as well.
The Kit Kat Diaries.
From Jean and Ryan.
Holy shit, look at this stupid crap!
Okay, you guys, everyone needs to appreciate this one.
Okay, I'm appreciating
this is,
it.
This
I'm
is
trying
the
to.
Super best friends with a little David Cage head right
ah,
here.
Ah, very nice.
Right? Little David
we
Cage
hate that
head.
Guy.
And check this out.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa,
I made
what's
a good package.
Whoa!
And the googly eyes.
I don't know if it's ironic or not that the package kind of got fucked up on the way here.
Yeah, unfortunately.
It did, unfortunately.
Put some googly eyes on it.
Just put some googly eyes on it. It's great.
Could you imagine there was a googly eyes mode in all the Quantic Dreams games?
Oh my god, it would make them so much better.
I thought they already had that on.
Infinite replayability.
I don't.
It's a hat.
Okay.
I thought it was a toque, but then it was like, what is it?
Look away. Look at them for a second.
Oh, what's
here,
happening?
Matt, do something
Why are
funny.
We looking away? We both decided to look away. All right, well, let's get back.
You ready?
Come on. Let's figure it out.
Oh, my God. Willie
it's like a beard.
Grew a beard over his
hair. Oh, jeez.
There you go.
Oh, man, Liam should get that to distract us from his disgusting non-beard.
And we got a hoodie.
Oh, jeez.
A gurren lagann hoodie.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's pretty sick.
What's the size?
What size is it?
Large or extra large?
2XL.
That's me.
No.
It really is.
That actually is.
That's me as well.
Oh, that's true.
I wear 2XL.
All right, let's do it.
One shot.
What? We're doing the one shot?
You gotta do the
that's
one
so
shot.
That's so scary, though.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Damn it, stupid rock.
Come on.
Wait, is this whole box covered in tape?
Yes, and that's
tape
great.
Box.
Oh, man.
Keep touching it.
Oh, yeah. This thing's super poisonous.
Come on, phone book.
This would be like 5 phone books.
No, man. No, it's one big phone book.
Like the phone book of China?
Seth?
Seth strikes again.
Jesus. Oh. Jesus.
Shit stolen from you when you were young.
What?
What?
No.
No.
What? No.
No. No. Shark face G.I. Joe toy.
Holy shit.
No. No.
Yeah, sure.
No.
Yeah, look! Shark face!
Holy shit.
All right.
Wolves, atomic purple Game Boy Color? Are you serious?
What is this?
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
No!
Is there a GBA?
That's the narrative! That's why people asked us about the stolen thing!
This is what was stolen from me as a kid!
It's the exact same one!
The same color and everything!
He
wants all the other stuff!
He went and killed the guy!
This is one of the most sincere things I've ever seen.
Oh my god!
The podcast questions are a trap! They're how people do nice things for us!
This is a magnifier and this is a rumble pack with a charge and a little battery thing.
He's gonna cry. Zoom in on his tear face. Zoom in on it.
No! Oh no!
Zoom in on it. No, you're totally super upset!
No!
Okay, keep reading the thing so you can
What the fuck?
We're gonna die. We're going to be murdered.
Liam, blankets and Legos.
What?
You
what?
Had
that's it. Remember?
You had like your blankets.
They
and
took
Legos
my Legos and blankets.
It's
so good. So good.
Who took them? I love it.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
What game's in that Game Boy, Wooly? Was it
Seth,
the one?
There's a game in there.
Yeah.
Seth, you love Wooly more than any of us.
It's Super Mario Brothers Deluxe.
I love that cartridge so much.
Oh my god.
Okay, so Wooly's not going to be able to finish this segment because he's going to cry and make out with his Game Boy.
Look, just crackling with sexual energy.
Seth, you're the fucking best, man.
That's so stupid.
This is incredibly sweet and sincere.
Although this magnifier seemed to belong to one Jessica Smith.
Seth?
Who's that? Never mind. Too bad.
I like the idea that he saw this on the street, like a girl was playing with it, and he just said, oh shit, and just grabbed
he
it.
He stole that from Wooly.
We are ready to go. Look at this thing.
Look at that. It looks great.
I'm going to play Pokemon Blue on this. Oh my god.
Right now.
Mailbag! You guys are great.
Yeah.
Mailbag the movie. The movie.
This is booze.
Moving on to another package from the H.P. Lovecraft Historical Society.
Nice. Love us.
That is awesome.
You think people at that society got confused the second time? It's like, what? To who? Or is it people in the H.P. Lovecraft Society?
No,
they don't judge.
They only judge.
No, they judge super hard.
They only
the
judge
deal.
If you smell like fish.
Which is everybody.
Too
to
busy
them.
Worshiping the old ones, man. We got a Cthulhu-gram. We have Call of Cthulhu, a dark adventure
Radio Theater.
Ooh.
On CD.
That's cool. I listened to one of those ones.
How do I even...
I went fucking insane.
How does this Cthulhu-gram even work?
It works like a telegram.
But should I open it? Do I tear it?
Yeah, well, you gotta...
Because it looks so nice. I don't know if that's supposed to be how
it is. It's sealed. Look at that. It's sealed with a little H.P. Lovecraft stamp.
This is really nice.
Like, it's like, you know...
Well, unless you can photosynthesize the message.
I'm not a tree.
Message, will we get the madness?
I hope so. I could go for some madness. I've been too calm lately.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Yeah, no, I'm the calm one now.
All right, well, it's folded in a very complicated manner.
Except for that time you screamed about a screwdriver for an hour.
It wasn't an hour.
It was at least 45 minutes.
Maybe like 10 minutes. All
right.
That screwdriver.
That sounds like an estimate.
Oh, jeez. Oh, this is all sorts of shit.
This is elaborate.
I hope it's not in Morse code.
Oh, I hope it's in Morse
Why would it not? Why, not Morse code. It would be in like undead languages.
Tap codes. They're tap codes.
Right? Or in Nokia.
Long unspoken. The enclosed, please find a message from Mr. Caleb Long, a member of our organization. He's arranged for this note and accompanying CD to be sent to you with his compliments.
Wow. That
this is
a
really nice thing.
A nice but threatening way to send a letter.
And there's a seal on this.
Yeah, that's better. An evil seal. Look at that.
Oh man.
This paper is not regular paper.
No, we're getting into some shit.
It's
wow.
Papyrus.
What is this?
This is old school.
What is it?
All right.
Well, it's new. It's made to look old school.
Get your reading glasses, boy.
Yeah, this has a lot going on, so we'll take a look later on. But thanks so much to Caleb Shoggoth Lord.
Wait, I'm confused. Is this a good group or a bad group?
Well, they're the Cthulhu people.
It's either or.
So they're a bad...
Shoggoth Lord is super
evil.
They're
a bad group, but they're good to us.
Yeah, that's what counts.
Thanks, Caleb. Here's one going out to the subpar Best Friends Enterprises.
Oh. Now, you told me that you got in touch with Seth.
I got in touch with Seth.
Seth is not the only person.
He is not the only person. We have had multiple people sending stuff to subpar Best Friends Enterprises.
So to everyone who we thought we were Seth, everything that we thought was Seth, who wasn't Seth.
He was behind a bunch of it,
Thank
though.
You very much.
Yeah. He was behind a bunch of it.
But now we'll never know.
But not all of it.
Now we have to start just thanking the subpar Best Friends.
Damn it, Seth.
But after a school acquaintance introduces him to online porn, Justin finds himself secretly obsessed with a cyber fantasy world that has little connection to the flesh and blood people around him. When Justin's athletic and academic performances begins to suffer, his parents realize something is seriously wrong.
Is this a
Oh my god, I love that kind of fucking twisty
Calhoun.
Circle thing. That's the best.
Yeah!
You
wait,
motherfucker.
Wait, what?
Oh, no!
No!
Fucker, no! There's no way!
Sekuma's magical drops! It's that candy! The most depressing, horrible candy in the world! Pat the candy, remember!
It doesn't hurt because it's full.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not as bad as it was.
When there's one or two left in there, that's...
Are we cracking this open?
No, it's too sad to eat.
Here's the original.
And that one's weaker because it's got the character on it.
That's the girl who things happen to.
Yeah. But now this one's even sadder because it's the real one with no, like, movie brain.
So I'll have to switch out the amount for maximum pat damage.
You are a bastard. You are a sick bastard. Whoa.
Nice.
Okay.
What?
There is a message. And it appears to be getting
crazier
as we go on.
Oh.
Fire walk with me.
Ha! Let me see this.
It's a Twin Peaks thing.
What the fuck?
Skeletons in my closet are the ghosts of my past. Crazy. There's a receipt in here? Okay.
And the receipt...
The clamoring of the darkness and the stench...
...has been censored, but the receipt is from PetSmart.
What's it for, a snake?
They've blocked out the item. We can't see what they purchased.
In their death and their blood will be baptized. That is not dead, which can...
No, they purchased
give eternal
a
life,
desert
and with
snake.
Strange aeons, death may die.
This is a pamphlet that came out of the envelope...
And it's
which,
for snake
how
warnings.
To care for snakes.
Victorian fiction.
What does snakes have to do with anything?
Okay. And
pornography.
Random porn. Yeah.
Alright.
No, we can't.
Okay.
I need to investigate this gift
further. For what ails me.
Someone's planning some shit.
And right at the end, there's a label that says some medicines may decrease the effectiveness of birth control pills.
Well.
All right. Stitched and everything. Well,
you
going
to give those Q-tips a smell, Pat?
No, I don't know what the fuck that is.
Ingrid, yeah.
Good job. Mission accomplished, man.
This is what we strive
We're
for.
We're fucking horrified right now.
Five mailbags in. It took this long to get hate mail, I think.
I don't know.
This could be love mail.
It could be love mail.
I'd rather it be hate mail.
Ingrid, keep on keeping on, unless that was for realsies, in which please stop.
Wait, what the fuck? What is this?
Ryden.
Respond. Okay. All right. And that's we've hit the ends. And
there is some weird. There's a letter, or there's a snake letter with a gift card to Lowe's.
The ends are still going.
We're still not done this shit.
Oh my god. Do you guys actually read the letters? He asks. Yeah, we do, fucker.
Oh, this is the best.
This is fantastic.
This is the best. Here's a little drawing of a... Hold on, you gotta look at this. Here's a little drawing of a viper that says fuck Wooly at the end. So we finally got a viper in the mail.
This is awesome.
Well, that's a good start.
To Matt, Pat, Wooly, and Liam, you guys rock, signed Millie N, the voice of Clementine.
No way! Be careful with this shit!
Sends a little letter, and he has a little set of boxes that says Zandatsu here.
Oh, nice.
I will happily oblige.
And now
here, Pat, hold the top so we can cut right through it.
It's not working.
I gotta put my hand on it.
It's not high frequency.
No.
Can I just tear this? Is that even safe?
I'm sure it is.
Yeah.
What the hell is it?
What is it?
Viper.
Yes!
Yeah. You cowards don't even smoke crack.
Music?
Look at this fucking album!
I ball for gunshots. That S. West blood. This is how I ball.
We got Merciless. A full track list over here. Continuing. This is how I ball. Merciless. I like the way. I'm rich already for life. Parlaying.
This is getting dangerous because even jokes in the podcast are becoming real things.
Pat, track 11 for you. Why you acting like a bitch ass nigga?
I don't know, Willie.
My money rolls, I'm a gangster, I gone sting, and that baller at your best side.
Oh man.
Viper. We're pushing Viper for SummerSlam.
Some quality music.
Viper probably doesn't even smoke crack.
For the whole family.
Look at that JPEG!
That's the best.
You can't see it, but it's not great.
Pat, let's go. BMO.
All right, let's do it. Oh, I can take care of BMO.
All right.
Okay, only one.
One shot. Let's go. Rock, paper, scissors.
You ain't supposed to go on shoot.
Sorry.
He fucked it up.
No. Let's go.
No. All
right. On shoot this time.
On shoot.
And you went scissors, and I also went scissors.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
There you go.
So high stakes.
Congratulations.
But it was worth it.
How does that make you feel?
These are four bags of candy.
Yeah.
A bag with 12 luchadors.
Bag of luchadors.
Luchadores.
And as tradition dictates, they are recolors and all in the same pose.
Awesome.
Each of you gets three. Choose well.
Heroes de la lucha libre.
That's great.
For Zach, For Zach, a small sombrero!
Yo! This is fucking tech!
Yo!
Nice!
Authentic!
Oh, we'll try.
That it looks like
awesome.
Sinicara!
Straight out of Mexico.
Who wants to join El Julio?
I want to join El Julio!
Yeah! Pat and I! Heroes del Lucha Libre! No! There's a viper!
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, this is it. This is what
this
I'm
is the life.
For
this per- is what you've been waiting
this
for.
This is how I will commit
stainless
my crime.
Stainless steel chopsticks.
Fuck!
It's a Little American Ball Town.
Oh,
wait,
oh,
no! It's a call no gods, that. No gods or kings, only Zach.
Whoa.
No! All right, Zach. Whenever he appears in videos, he's gotta have this on.
And the hat, and like the hat.
With oh, the sombrero.
Yeah,
he will.
The American Mexican sombrero.
Cat. He doesn't have a choice but to like it.
Zach, thanks you very much.
Man, we're huge weebs.
Oh, cool.
Education.
Always show your work, kids.
Don't show your work. Don't show your work.
This is contradictory information.
The smartest kids don't show
their work.
Please
fight it out.
Yeah, and then they get, like, reprimanded.
Yeah, because they're on the edge. Because they're so smart.
Show your work.
I was a smart kid.
Wise.
Now look at me.
You were wrong about Daft Punk, Pat. This is for you.
What?
Oh. You said the album was disappointing.
I did say that.
Here you go.
What the hell? This is sinister.
I hope it's a real snake.
That's all the paper says.
Here's Inflatable Judy Inflate-a-Date.
Finally!
This is a...
Now you have a wife for Ashley.
Call your own.
The perfect female. She doesn't nag or talk back. Great for bachelor parties. Don't judge me, I am not anatomically correct. Stands about 5 feet tall.
That's perfect, except that's... it's awkward because she's taller.
You cannot put your dick in this, which makes it not creepy.
Does it say that?
No, but you can just look
but
at the
but it makes it useless
oh,
yeah. for you.
There's nowhere to put your dick in.
No, but she can hold Ashley.
She can hold Ashley.
Well, you're not caressing
I'm gonna
her.
Get a creepy setup.
Awesome work, Raymond.
You gotta get a creepy
just put
setup.
This and hide it in the corner next to my couch.
Yeah, no. No, just peeking behind the
put
closet.
Put the luchador mask on Judy.
Yeah!
I'm gonna look away for 5 seconds and you gotta put the beanie on.
And go!
Yeah, dog.
Oh, he's not looking away fast enough. He's back.
Yeah.
United States Air Force.
That you sound.
I'm a plane guy. Did I grow this year?
What are you, MODOK?
Mine's falling apart.
Yeah, because yours is made out of bullshit and duct tape.
Look at my wallet. It doesn't hold cards anymore.
Do both of you know that they sell wallets
in look
stores?
At this.
You guys are idiots.
There's tape falling apart
dude,
everywhere.
My cards all just fell out of
our
my wallet.
Look what I have. It's a fucking wallet.
Okay. I've got a Punisher wallet.
This biker, like,
it's a Satan biker bandana.
Ah, Satan.
All right.
Let's say something cool.
Ay.
Damn.
Ay.
Sploosh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's nice and rubbery.
Put that on Ashley.
It's
oh,
as close
yeah.
to a rubber fist as you'll
does
get.
It oh, dude, it actually opens up, so I can totally
oh, like
put
it latches
on Ashley.
On Ashley?
I can totally put
awesome.
On Ashley. Baby Ashley's going to get fucked by this thing.
This is the best box of cereal I've ever
that's
seen
because awesome.
John Cena's on it!
Let me
oh, you
oh,
can't see
no. Fruity Pebbles! That's super sick.
This
oh,
is,
and on the side, he's wearing his shirt, Always Give Up! The
never.
Back down!
Hope they are better than I remember. Yeah, no, thanks, Jeff. Oh, it says, P.S. Pinch Liam's cheeks.
No.
Yeah.
No!
Oh! Oh, jeez!
No!
No, don't do it, he says as he leans in to be pinched.
Don't pinch me, Pat.
The most delicate cuts, too
okay.
small.
Did yeah. it even cut it?
A thousand cuts.
He didn't even cut
see,
it.
See, he didn't even cut it.
No, it's so light that I have to, like, finger it off.
Yeah,
look at that.
Yeah, that's right.
Holy shit!
Whoa!
Whoa!
It's the Matt! Oh, shit!
It's the Pat! It's the Liam!
Jeez!
And Wooly!
Let me see yours!
Nice.
Wow,
holy
you're, shit!
Yours
really
is
green.
Nuts! Whoa. There's so much extra fur and hair and shit on it!
And the hat and everything!
These are really, like, high quality.
These are
pretty
these are pro
awesome.
As fuck,
the faces
Ashley.
Are amazing!
We could totally do Best Friends Puppet Pals!
Right?
Oh, bother, bother,
and look,
bother, 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 bother,
hey, look, there's Wooly!
He's got a Marvel shirt! Oh my god!
Puppet hate
these are
crime
great.
Time.
Check her out at Shadow
what
People.
What are you doing to my guy?
Hey, important business.
It's for Ashley.
All right? Ashley is at shadow-people.deviantart.com.
So this awesome plushie master. Oh my god, he's got the hoodie. He's got the actual hoodie.
But it doesn't go up, just like on real Wooly.
Yeah. Too much dreads in the
way.
I can force it, though.
Just like real Wooly.
Are they the boyest shorts?
Oh, yeah.
Those boy shorts!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, put them on.
Are they are they pre-used?
Thanks, Hunter!
No, they're pre-packaged, so
Ouch.
Yo!
Yo!
I think we finally got it! I think we finally got it!
What, no?
I feel the big bulge! Yeah!
Romantic rubber fists!
I thought it was a dragon dildo!
To be fair...
You could use it as a dragon dildo if you want.
You know what? I like how we've given up all pretenses of not wanting them, and now we're just disappointed that they're not here.
I know.
God damn it!
Oh man, this will also be a great place to put my bottle caps in, because I always just I always find them on the floor because I'm drunk.
You're gonna need this on your shelf to tell everybody how you feel. Panzer Dragoon Orta. Awesome.
Holy shit!
Fuck yes!
I have had a broken copy of this forever. I've never been able to get it repaired.
I bought a copy in New York, so it's up for grabs.
Enjoy.
I've got it.
I own it.
Let's do it. On shoot this time.
Yeah, on shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Bam. Crushed me.
Crushed it.
Crushed him.
For the Xbox One! Whoa!
No!
For the Xbox original.
Yeah, that's better.
This one comes.
Oh, by the way, anybody who's ever wondered, this is the motion that I do when I yell sploosh.
Ah.
Sploosh!
Amazing.
Comes right out of me.
What do we got?
Sue, we got Sue.
This is from Sue.
Yo, these bubbles are sick.
Sue is not fucking around.
What the fuck? What the?
It's a fantasy fucking triple X. H axe!
What the fuck even?
Yo! Ow!
Oh!
Let's see the blood!
I'm bleeding a little bit.
Whoa!
This is sharp, and it is deadly, as proven by the blood that has been drawn tonight on this, the eve of the first old gods.
That is some Conan shit,
Matt.
Jesus.
I'll take this burden.
It only seems appropriate.
Now
you can carry this weight.
Mind if I touch it for a second?
Yeah, that is sharp as hell.
The blood of the Zaibatsu has been spilled.
That's
that's gore.
That is, that'll fuck people. This'll kill someone.
Oh.
Remember when I said don't send us weapons in the mail?
No, it's like this.
I'm gonna go take care of this.
And nobody...
No, the bacon bandages.
Nobody said
bacon bandages.
Where are they at?
Look, the bottom is like a gripping
claw. It's like a
punisher. The skulls.
Oh, this part is the craziest. The grip is made out of coiled wire.
Damn. This must be what Triple H uses to make his breakfast.
Matt, can you just go up to your rooftop during a lightning storm and just yell, all sons of old gods die!
Thank you, Sue. I will gladly take this weapon which you have bestowed upon us.
We just have to box it up because it's hurting us.
Yeah. I'm already applying the bacon bandages.
He's taking a savage beating.
But the soul still burns.
A big protective scarf, so I can't even...
I'm fucking invincible.
Even the axe won't work on these.
Ow!
You did it too hard, you ass.
No.
See the chin.
I thought you were invincible.
No, you're invincible.
Here, come give me a
jacket.
Oh shit. This is the biggest, longest dragon dildo I've ever seen.
Well, no, dragon dildos are really wide, so it can't be that.
Well, this one.
This one's not even fucking around because it just straight up says this comes from top swords.
Oh.
So
I wonder what's inside.
It's a golf club.
There's only one way to play this.
Who's this from?
It just says top swords.
Just top swords.
It's like a maker of swords.
Maker of swords. Thanks, top swords.
I'm gonna check the packing slip. Do we got a name?
Okay. Don't slide it out into your hand, please.
Don't worry about it. We'll be okay.
He says he does it without even looking. Oh my god.
Musashi.
What is this?
What is this even?
What could it possibly
That's
be?
That's one of those luchimas. What are those things called?
This
it's
is
a Japanese golf club.
Oh man.
Okay.
So
pull out the scroll.
What is a little envelope here?
What the?
Put that on your dojo.
This has been. Wow. It's stamped with the official sword makers.
Is it made by Hanzo Hattori?
Musashi Silver Series certificate. Blade size. The name of the blade is Shirakawa.
It's a good name.
It's got length, it's got the mark, it's
got girth.
everything, the date of production. This is serious business, man. Wow, are we ready for this blade?
No, based on the last one's results.
No, oh, man.
Watch your fingers.
You got killed by my weapon almost.
Right? I'm gonna be reading that Ronin book, and like this dude...
We have to be careful with the upcoming stuff, because if there's ever an argument, well, he can just kill us with this.
Well, Max got to bring his axe.
But like, the axe takes some time to swing.
I feel drawn to this blade. I really do.
Oh, my God.
Do you want to use it to cut your old one in half?
Oh. Pop it.
Okay. Guys, this is a real sword.
Yeah.
This is a real sword.
Is it full tang? You know it's full tang.
It's tight in there, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Is that good or
you're
bad?
You're gonna smash your TV.
No, exactly. We gotta do this properly.
Oh,
that's why.
Because of the plastic.
It's wrapped.
It's got the plastic.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
Take the plastic off and put it back in.
So, hold on. You have to test something before you do that!
What?
Is it sharp?
It's not sharp.
Okay, thank God.
It's not sharp.
Okay.
But it is greased.
Oh, yeah, it's greased.
That's real as shit.
That is super
whenever you
legit.
Send us stuff, make sure it's greased.
Oh, my God. Wow, this is beautiful.
Oh, man, that is some radical fucking shit.
Holy shit.
That means you can sharpen it if you want to murder someone.
No, dude, this is super legit.
Oh, you can see the waves.
You can absolutely see them.
That's how you know.
Oh, man.
Shirakawa.
Let's get fucking drunk with these weapons.
Oh, my God. Yo.
Put that away.
This is the night that we actually become a Zaibatsu. Whoever has sent...
That's Shirakawa?
Whoever has sent Shirakawa
top
this
swords.
Way, I am
or whoever
honored.
And thank you, Steward Lee, for making it.
Yeah.
The blacksmith.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Tetsuro
knows.
Tetsuro Aoki.
Tetsuro!
Whoa.
What are we looking at? Like
serious bubble wrap business.
Serious
pop the shit out of these. What the actual hell?
No!
Whoa. No way.
There's two of them.
There's two!
There's two of them. Yo.
Leah.
Oh,
yo.
Oh my God.
It's time to get Greg Foley. Matt, somebody. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Hold on a second.
Oh my God.
Gentlemen.
Oh, are they wood?
Yeah, but they're beautiful.
These are cool.
These are still awesome. Holy shit.
Scissor blades from Kill la Kill. Don't lose your
way.
These are fucking sick. Thank you so much, Tetsuro.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yo, people are on the
Tetsuro's
ball.
Tetsuro's legit.
People are on the ball.
Tetsuro's super legit.
Wait, hold on. We have to... Wait, which way is it?
This way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now just...
Are you guys scissoring?
Yeah!
It's the end!
Stop scissoring in the mailbag.
No, you can't stop us from scissoring ourselves.
Well, that's gonna be distracting as we try to announce the next one. But Spreadshirt Shipping Department sends the super best friends.
This
is
too much
something.
Fun!
Let's just do this.
We
all do it with our weapons, except for Matt, because he'll die.
And you got the bandana going on.
I know, right?
Yeah, you look pretty sick.
Basically Guy Ryuko.
That's really cool. This is beautiful.
This Holy is gorgeous. Shit.
I've got one, so I can remove myself from this. Who?
It's down to Matt.
We've never done this.
All right, give me the thing. I gotta get the... Come on, give me the camera. I gotta get it.
So on shoot, right?
I gotta get
rusty.
It.
Rusty.
All right.
Now, Wooly,
hold on.
You may not know this, but...
Put your hands out where they'll go.
Exactly. Well, I was gonna make the judgment call, but... Yeah. Okay.
Put your hands out to where they'll go so I can
Ready?
Get them on camera.
We'll get them right here, all right?
Right there. Okay, do it.
Go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh! The defeat.
Enjoy it.
Oh, godlike.
Here you go.
But there's more stuff.
There's totally more stuff.
Oh.
Gentlemen, the contract is sealed. The sacrifice has been made.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh, God.
What is this?
What is it?
What are we getting into?
Dreamcast?
It feels like a Dreamcast.
Does it smell like a Dreamcast? It
smells like death.
It smells like a Dreamcast.
Well, that's probably a Dreamcast.
That's twine!
Untie the twine.
That's butcher's paper!
Remove the meat paper.
God. What is this gonna look like?
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Oh, this is scary.
Getting nervous. It's
What symbol is that? I recognize it.
It's the Ultimate Warrior.
And yeah, it's a bloody Dreamcast.
Craftfully yours, Bevan. Yo!
Get in there.
Rice Krispie treats.
Brownie crunch.
Fruit Loops with marshmallows. Sweat Sesame Street seasonal cereal.
Hershey's cookies.
What the fuck is this?
Oh my god.
Cinnabon.
That's gonna kill someone.
Okay.
Now here's the time for the second part. As you may have noticed, Gorilla Munch no longer features the fantastic Jimmy Russell's gorilla face.
True. No, it does not.
Felt that maybe you guys got ripped the fuck off in that department. To that end, we have included the following aftermarket Gorilla Munch modification kit. I hope you find it useful.
Perfect.
Bam. Done. Modified.
Nice.
We're not even done.
Go.
We're not even done.
We go.
Cedar pebbles.
Yes.
Waffle crisp?
Oh, crunch berries, motherfucker! Do you understand what crunch berries are?
Well, he shook the camera too hard and stopped the video.
I got really hyped for crunch berries.
So black, he blacked the video out.
Peanut butter crunch never had that ever. We don't get any of this cereal. What the fuck are you?
Our deepest is goddamn berries.
Chocolate toast crunch.
Poppin' pebbles. Fizzes in your mouth. Sprinkle donut crunch.
What is going on?
We're good.
Alright, there's two things that all of us is for share, but there's two exceptions.
What the fuck?
For Matt and Liam. For little Babby Liam, we purchased a special box of cereal that is more age appropriate for the little fucker.
C is for cereal.
Yeah, seriously.
And for Matt, we found the only cereal in the world that has received the John Cena seal of approval.
Which is one of these.
Please enjoy all these sugary wonders. Thanks so much, Bevan, Kareen, and Toussaint.
You guys.
This is actually fucking awesome.
I have never heard or seen
almost every single one of these.
Yeah. We don't get these in Canada.
Ran the gamut of things we had no idea about.
Thank you so much.
Some crazy bullshit.
Like, we're set for cereal for life.
You guys see cereal.
Yeah.
We see evidence.
Ah.
Hard hitting investigations.
Incoming.
All right, what we got? Who's this from?
This is from Adam Muilenberg. He's coming to us from Coeur d'Alene.
Where's that?
Shit.
Idaho?
Idaho. Oh. Okay, Kevin, quit being a bitch.
And John, please stop having vagina problems.
Stop it.
It's not great.
Your vagina, it's all over.
Could be better.
Sploosh. See you later, fuckers. Adam M.
That's Japan.
That's Japan,
all right.
No.
Okay, there's a bit of English text on that, and I can read it.
It's a complete Blu-ray box.
What is this? This bag.
That's packing.
Guys.
What is...
Guys.
Okay, open it first. Open it first.
No, guys. No, guys.
Hold on.
Open it first, because it could just be Fate Stay Night or something.
It could be fake. It could be a troll. Oh, and I can see from the weight.
Don't do this to us.
God. Don't do it.
Don't do this to us.
You will make us lose our way.
Don't do this too much. Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh. Oh, God. Do you know what this is, guys?
This is Gurren Lagann, the nascent era. English translation booklet.
Okay.
Oh, my
God. Let's just show them.
End it quickly.
This is English translations for the entire series, which is because
someone has bought us the Gurren Lagann Blu-ray
collector set. Fucking is the best thing ever.
This is
invented.
The most ridiculous. I can't believe.
No.
This is a $550.
This is $800.
$600. I looked at it recently in the English version. I was feeling sick, when it came out here, it's around $500.
Oh my god.
We have to discuss this later.
Yes.
This has to go to sharing.
We have to.
This is a Zaibatsu thing.
Because this is Radioactive Man number one.
Yes,
yeah,
it is.
Like, we will kill ourselves.
You and each other.
No,
at the same time.
Rock, paper, and scissors are the weapons of murder.
Yeah, because I'll scissor you with this fucking thing, motherfucker!
No, he's got a knife, though. We can't.
I got a knife.
Shall we seal it away?
Oh my god, okay.
Put it in a time capsule.
Okay.
So future people know.
Adam.
Yeah.
Dude, oh my god.
It's incredible.
Oh my
Absolutely
god.
Absolutely fucking amazing.
Adam, we really appreciate it.
This is a little much.
This is insane.
This is insane.
I feel...
Like, we want to send it back to you. We won't. But
we definitely won't.
Like,
we can.
Feels like we can.
Yeah. I hope you can pay your rent, bro.
Yes.
I hope you didn't mortgage your baby.
I hope you're rich.
Please.
Yeah, I super hope you're rich. Because you're crazy.
What the actual fuck, though, man?
This is so sick.
Besides
though.
An arcade cabinet, what else do
not,
we want?
Do not take this reaction
don't,
for non-appreciation.
Don't say that.
No, not at all.
This is too much appreciation.
What happens if someone says it's an arcade machine? Dude, don't say that.
No, man.
You need the translation.
I can't. Oh, my God. Okay, all right.
We're going to have... This is
going to... This is going to headquarters, and...
When we get an office.
This is going in the office.
Okay.
There we go. This one's coming from Alex in Bonneville.
Bonneville.
Nice.
All right. Oh, ah! Sorry, yeah. Sorry.
Did you actually...
He spun it. It hit my finger.
That's what was panic.
Why
panic.
Is this a constant issue?
I know,
I'm a twitchy guy. As for the box be sure to open it last and be careful. I'm not saying there's a deadly black mamba in there, but I'm also saying it's not full of centipedes. I'm also not saying it's not full of centipedes.
Oh, I hope
you
for
You
have
the good work, nerds. Alex.
All right. And there's all this paper everywhere.
Good, we can throw the paper and garbage in the box.
Let's go.
Ditch it.
What do we got?
What do we got here? No!
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 We
got
a box that we can recognize because we just saw this! What the fuck,
no,
man?
No, there's no way.
Open it. It might be Fate Stay Night.
Our fans aren't this crazy.
Guys.
What's your beef with Fate Stay Night?
Guys, you actually didn't do this.
No.
At the same
Maybe it's a standard type of box.
At the same time. You actually didn't do this! They fucking bought two!
No, shut
no
up!
They bought
it's
two!
It's different! It's Fate Stay Night!
It's
fun! No!
No!
What the
Tears will flow.
Man.
Blood
Blades
will fly.
Blades will bleed.
Shields will shatter.
Well, we know what it is.
What do we do?
So if anyone's not getting what this is... It's the gurren lagann.
It's like it's a, yeah, you're right. It's the exact same packaging. It's got all the slips and stuff.
Let's open it up.
We have to, right? We have to show people what these crazy motherfuckers did.
What are you actually doing? Gurren lagann.
I want to touch it.
Gurren lagann.
Oh my God. Nice. Look at this.
It slides on the sides.
Show it.
Part one.
Open the discs.
Open it up.
That's
part one.
It's gurren lagann.
I seen it.
I can't unsee it.
We're so uncomfortable right now.
Part two, indeed.
Part two.
Oh my god. Yeah, this is the movie.
And the movie
and
is the
soundtrack.
Oh.
And the perfect word. Not perfect words. The little mini
design
stories.
Works.
Yeah.
This
fucking picture is the best thing ever.
It's the coolest thing ever.
Genome and Simon. This is
that's
the art.
Thank you for opening up to that page.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. This is it.
This is it. This is all of it.
That would be awesome.
No, lie, Liam, you're a liar. This is the greatest thing ever.
Oh my God. You're
what
right.
What is this?
This is the Mason era book that this translates. So this is the Japanese sketches, doodles, and bits of, like, concept art.
Oh, my God.
The groundworks.
Yeah.
Probably a bunch of storyboards.
And this is the translation of the groundworks on each page.
This is actually the fucking best thing ever.
All right, look.
Okay. We need...
Judgment call.
A democratic solution?
Judgment call.
There needs to be decisions made.
Look.
There's two of them.
So far...
Close the book, Liam. Close the book.
So far, I think that we haven't... See, like, Liam, you're taking this with you.
Yeah.
Why? Back that up, or else, like, I feel bad.
Because you actually haven't gotten, like, a big cool thing
from this whole podcast stuff.
Gotten
like
weapons.
we did the rock paper scissors, and I got the Bayonetta thing.
Yeah.
You got like everyone got a chance at big cool stuff, etc. I don't think you've actually gotten anything like this yet.
I mean, are you guys okay with that?
My hands are off.
Yeah.
We are not okay with you not being okay with it.
So if you say no, we're breaking your house and hide it.
So I'd rather not have it hidden in my house, to be frank.
Yeah.
So
I will accept.
You are
the greatest gift,
the greatest gift you guys could give me.
You are straight up.
Well, not us. Adam and
Alex.
And the ape dudes.
And I owe you guys whatever the fuck else comes in the mail ever.
Ever.
What about the other ones?
We'll share it.
Radioactive Man want it?
That is the Zaibatsu.
I don't have to keep it at my house.
That is
because I live the farthest.
Yeah, no, that is to be amongst us. That is ours together.
To be figured out.
And we will borrow and watch and do what we need to do.
Like, I can check that one off the bucket list.
Can you not just go, well, this part of my life has now been completed?
Done.
The chapter has come to a close.
I'm now a man.
We're having a hard time finding words here.
Yeah.
Thanks doesn't even mean anything anymore. This is like...
On another level.
You guys are unbelievable.
It's, we have the greatest fans.
For actuals.
It's not monetary value. It's... the consistent, genuine emotion from people in the forum, and not the forums, the Facebook, the comments, the Tumblr. Reddit, the Tumblr,
the streams,
the mailbag, but you guys can't mortgage your homes
to send us
nice things.
Yeah.
You have to be able to pay your rent.
Calm it down a little.
And if I hear that Alex or Adam couldn't pay their fucking rents, I'm gonna jump out a window with this. Okay?
That's the only way we can really put it.
But please don't misunderstand.
Yeah. So hey,
we are so grateful for these, because these are fucking.
I just worry about your baby children's.
If you have a thing to send the super best friend, don't
think about it.
Just
think about it.
Because you might actually destroy us. Because we
and
can't
your own life.
It's. I don't know how else to say it, but wow,
You sent us weapons to kill each other and the things we would shed blood over.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, that's unfortunate. Me and Liam's are made out of wood. We can't hurt you guys.
The other Pat.
Oh man.
But yeah, it's super nice. But guys, we're not gonna. All we do is play video games. It's super nice, but Arisa, don't take out other mortgages. If you have little nice things to send,
feed your
them,
kids, man. Yo,
feed your kids.
Feed them.
And if you don't have any kids, feed yourself.
Okay.
Take care of yourself.
Thank you so much for this box. Cereal.
I feel like such a dirtbag.
Yeah,
because
exactly.
No, don't do it. As I'm grabbing it towards myself.
But there's nothing else. Mailbag.
The movie.
End.